Would you rather be walking on these steps or these steps? Really? Yeah! The community in San Francisco's Sunset District came together with artists Colette Crutcher and Aileen Barr a few years ago to make beautiful tiled steps on Moraga Street at 16th Avenue. Now we want to do the same thing to the 16th Avenue steps between Kirkham and Lawton Streets. The artists have created a design called Hidden Garden Steps.
So the tiles are going to have different images from your garden. The project is called the Hidden Garden Steps. So we're going to have different types of plants, insects, animals. And the idea is that when somebody buys a tile, they can get their name for it. So this one is a large tile. It costs, I think, $1,000. And then we have medium-sized tiles and smaller tiles.
The part of the steps called the Diablo Fairy Lantern is being sponsored by the gay and lesbian community in the Sunset. Why? Well, we're not the Castro. We're not that flashy. We don't have that big of a gay community. But we've lived in the Sunset District for a long time, the inner and the outer Sunset, and we want to support the community and show that we are part of it. Normally, we blend in. But we also add color to our neighborhood. And we'd like to add color to the steps on 16th Avenue. Together we can make the hidden garden beautiful.
My dream would be for this to become a city of tile steps and to have tons of artists doing it, you know, because we have staircases all over the city.